What are you doing, Jens?
I'm gonna get some diesel.
Can I try to do it?
Yeah, sure.
Need some gloves, because you're gonna...
get dirty? Ooh. Starting to like this truck life.
I got them the opposite way.
Oh, okay.
No.
Okay.
Put it in the hole. It's actually easier if you press this one.
All right.
Hold it up there till it stops.
I'm just over here pumping that gas. All right, stop.
If you could go anywhere, do anything, what would you do? I'm Mapé, and I got the chance to do just that.
The artist.
If I could sing my way through life, I would do that.
The director.
Sometimes you just have to improvise.
And the truck driver.
This is going to be a calm and safe trip.
6 countries, 9 days to shoot a music video.
This is Reality Road.
I can't believe this. This is like the end of the trip. I feel really emotional because it's our last day. Lisa and I usually hang out, but we've never hung out this intense with each other, and I'm gonna miss Jens.
Is it possible to get a coffee? Yeah. Oh yeah, I actually need 3 coffees.
We should do a party tonight. What do you think?
It'll be cool to celebrate some kind of way.
You think we can get Jens to dance?
I don't know.
Coffee. Chop, chop, bring me my coffee.
This is perfect.
How do you feel about going home, Jens?
I think it's gonna be nice.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're gonna miss us?
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna miss you, too.
You? Yeah?
Well, it's gone by fast, though, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has gone fast.
We're gonna have a party tonight.
You are?
We're gonna celebrate everything.
Yeah.
Why not? You gonna dance?
No, I'm not gonna dance.
Come on, do it for the team.
Nope.
Like, the whole goal on this trip has been to make people dance.
Well, you did make people dance, didn't you?
But not you.
No.
You're the most important person.
No, I'm not.
Yes?
No. I don't know why they want me to dance. People. Well, maybe it's because they are all into music, and every time they hear a tone, they start to move.
It will not happen.
It's not that I dislike people dancing, but I just don't like it. I just don't feel comfortable in it.
Let's find some people. We gotta find some people for the party tonight. Sorry, girls. Woo. We need someone else to come to the party other than Jens. Hello, excuse me. Do you know English? Not at all? Okay. Yeah, we need some stallions.
Italian stallions.
Some studs. Hello, how are you? We're having a dinner party, and dinner is on us, so if you guys want to come, you can come.
Yeah.
It's at Via Campalto 18. Perfect. You
have
too.
Have a good time. Hope to see you tonight. Italian stallions.
I'm not very good at this, so I'll just have to trust you.
Mm-hmm. Okay, perfect.
I'm trying to give some effort into getting some new clothes and shape up a bit. I'm actually a bit colorblind.
Sí.
So, but I think this looks nice.
Okay. This? No? Very. No?
I don't really like this.
Why not? Don't.
Because it's not me.
Okay.
Last time I used a suit, I think that's almost 20 years ago when I got married. Losing my pants.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Look how beautiful.
This is classic.
No, I want to wear this all the time. This is me.
You can Good.
Sì, sì, ho capito, ma...
Yeah. Is it possible to do something with Sushi, the dog?
Il cane?
The dog, like... The dog.
Non capisco.
I'm not sure the girls will recognize me when they see me, but I hope they will like it, and I hope they will understand that I did put some effort into it.
I was gonna put some lights on here if you wanna join. Make it a little more romantic, Italian style.
It looks good, right? That's my grandma's couch, and yeah, we're using it as a crown. Kinda looks like a crown now.
Yeah, I love it.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Thanks for coming, you guys.
Are there seats for everyone? Is that Jens?
Woo! Oh my God.
Flawless, flossy, lovely. What?
Hey.
Brush your shoulders off,
yeah,
man. I love it. You look like the president, man.
You do.
Hey guys. You okay?
Oh my God.
Wow. Handsome. Well,
thank you. Wow. How are you guys?
Let's go have a seat and eat.
Yeah, yeah. Come on. We were wondering where you were.
Somewhere.
Looking all dapper.
Getting to know these two. It has been a rough journey. It has been a fun journey. All for you guys. Behind this wild and crazy stuff, they are really nice people. Wanted to show you that I'm not just a trucker, you know?
You're the president.
I'm the president of the
You're
truck.
You're the head of office. You're the president of the truck.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah. Ladies!
Stuff.
He's single.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. And it's great to be in Italy. We've been shown so much love. And let's have a good time tonight.
This trip has been a growing experience for me. We've met so many different people. We've met new friends.
There you go.
We got to go on a road trip. It's a sense of freedom that comes from just traveling and living in the moment and creating from whatever's around you.
This has been very, very special, this experience.
I just feel like I'm the luckiest person in the world that got to do this with my best friend and a driver that just inspired me to be a more loving and caring person.
Okay, guys! Let's go out and sing that song!
Everything okay?
Jens danced. He actually danced, and he was happier than ever.
Yeah, we didn't even have to really push him. He just, like, all of a sudden, he was like, fuck it, I'm doing this.
I did move around to the music a bit. Yeah. When I'm in my truck by myself, which is what I prefer, I would probably think of the fun we had. Don't you worry about a little
bit. Don't you worry about a thing.
Because I feel like a very fortunate person that got to meet all these people. I got to record the video of my dreams. I got to do all these things, and it feels like, you know, I'll never get over it. Wow. This has opened so many doors for me spiritually.
Adventure.
It's been a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.